Well, let's take a look at him. Let's see the stuff he had. Buck was touching on it.
Yeah, let's take a look at John. John Means.
Really, I didn't really. I wanted to go back and look at his motion, but when I watched this guy throw, watch how hard he falls off. Greg, you kind of pointed this out. And I haven't seen many left-handers fall like that,
right,
that hard. That's tough. That's deceptive to a right-handed hitter. It's almost like Kevin Apier from the other side. Remember I always talked about him, looked like he's stepping at you?
Mm-hmm.
That was the only flaw of the game. And then they threw him out. So he would have had a perfect game had the catcher not missed it and got it. So he actually didn't technically allow a runner. I mean, he just dominated. But that changeup fading away right there on the black, the way he takes his body and falls to the other side and then throws that changeup away, forget about it. You're done. That is deception. And I don't know if that's, hey, you taught this. That's just, I figured out a way to throw.
That's one of the things you look for as a scout, is he have deception in his delivery. He does.
And I'm telling you, he went back. You know, he was so, for a little bit, looked like last year, they had him so mechanical. I'm going to be this perfect delivery.
And then he got it back towards the end. Towards the end, he got it back.